Pip.
Your master will come for you. Until then, you shall rest safely here. Although the slumber of restoration will most certainly deprive him of his memories, please trust me when I say that I know he will arrive before you yet again.
If I may be so bold, what is it that you are planning to do next, Princess?
Speak to me. It seems that my role is unfinished. There is still something I must do.
I sense there is great strength in your dedication.
Great Deku Tree, I ask of you, when he returns, can you please relay this message? Tell him I...
Now then. Words intended for him would sound much better in the tones of your voice, don't you think?
Yes.
What you just saw happened where you stand 100 years ago. After you were separated from the sword, the princess thought to bring it here, where she knew that it would be safe under my watch. She continues to fight, trapped deep within the confines of Hyrule Castle. Her heart cascades with faith that you will return. She has a smile like the sun. I would do much to feel its warmth upon me once again.
Thank you.
Oh. Wow! Wow! Yay! Ha!
Ha! Ooh.